Hi guys, welcome to Hi Shanny Fannies, welcome to Educating Shanny. I'm Shanny and I'm recovering from eating disorder.
Hi Shanny.
Hi. So we are going to, my mom is taking me to the store to get some groceries because Danny went out of town because apparently I misunderstood him. I did not know that he was going out of town until like an hour before he left yesterday. I do not know how I did that. I confused the days or something. But anyway, since I probably shouldn't be driving right now, my mom's gonna take me to get a bunch of soft foods at the grocery store. And then if I'm still feeling better, then maybe I'll go to dinner with the family for my niece Alexa's birthday. She's 15, you guys know her, she's 15. Windy outside.
It's great.
Look at my hair. I'm not even gonna fix it till the next time we get out because it's just gonna get ruined again. Yeah. We're out back. Look at this. What is happening? Look at what they do.
I know.
They give you a table of lemon water while you're waiting. That's really cool. And here's the birthday girl.
Hi.
Happy birthday. Yeah. She's 15 years old. No, she looks. She looks 18. Is that a new? Mom and I were talking about that in the car. Is that a new thing that you can get your permit right when you turn 15? I thought it was like 6 months before you turn 16. Does that change? Are you planning on getting yours?
Ready? Yeah, I'm probably so high this week. I just have to study for it so I don't fail.
Do what?
I think I had to take it twice.
I think I'll have to.
So good luck with it. Oh, hi Alex. Oh yeah. Okay, here.
Hi Alex.
Hi Alex, look it.
And Amanda.
And Amanda.
And Sammy.
I can't believe you guys watch my videos. That's so cool. What?
Well, it's nothing.
We're going to do a big collaboration with all of the girls. Alex and Amanda and Alexis.
We're going to do something fun.
The three A's and the two S's. So the A's. The A's. The A's. I don't know how to make that appropriate. It's not gonna happen, so. Okay, happy birthday.
Thank you.
So as you just saw, we have a really, really, really big storm coming. It's very exciting, so I showed you. You're welcome. Why am I blurry? Don't be blurry, unblurritized, thank you. Okay, now that's all. When I'm with you. Okay, so excuse me. I brought the burps back. It's just what I do. Who is it? Oh, you don't like the camera, do ya? Hey, what's going on? Hey, it's Mama. It's Mama. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh. Don't poop on my shirt. Don't poop on my shirt. Don't poop on my shirt. Stand there and poop first. Go. Go. That was a close one. We can wait. You can go poo poo. Go poo poo. Okay, so we're back from the restaurant and I have to clean out my denture now because I just ate. So I thought I would finally be brave enough and show you guys what I look like without the denture. So get ready for this. It's gonna be a real treat. So, okay, how am I gonna do this? Cause I kinda have to watch in order to do it. I'm gonna wash my hands first. Very painful every time because I don't know why, but I still just have a lot of sores on my gums and stuff. And so when I go to take the dentures out, the dentures rub against all of the sores up here. So yeah, it's really painful. And then once I pull it out and wash it and put it back in, by that time my gums are so flared up again, swollen and full of pain because they're just irritated again because they've been touched. So like 3 times a day is how often I need to clean it out, and I freaking am in horrible pain for the next couple hours after. So this is me with no pain. And all right, let's stop talking and do this. Okay. It hurts really bad, so. Also, to warn you, I'm sorry, you guys hate me so bad right now. I made you wait till the end of the video, and now I'm rambling, and now I'm not. Okay, I'm so sorry. I don't mean to do that. I'm just sorry. I need to warn you because I didn't think of this before I saw myself for the first time, and I cried. You have to remember that I have, you see these? Those metal posts, I have those in every other tooth in my gum, and it's still healing, so it's not pretty at all. This is not going to be a clean gum. It looks really rigid and infected and all kinds of pretty. So just to warn you, you've been warned. Okay, now let's do it. Oh, it hurts so bad. Why are you not coming out? Oh. So I'm just gonna let these soak in some antiseptic stuff, but that's my denture. You're welcome. Okay. This is hard for me, okay? So, let's get some light in there. Look how pretty. So painful. So I look like I'm 90 years old when I talk, so that's great. I don't really know what else to do right now. Should I just stand here? And the worst part for me, I can't even look at myself while I do this. It's talking because, I don't know. It's hard, but I just have to try and not look every time I change my denture out because it just makes me sad. Like right now, I feel like I'm about to cry. I feel like I'm gonna cry. Oh, I should put it back in. Hold on. It hurts almost as bad going back in. Titanic song, which everyone hates, but it's my favorite movie, so I'm gonna do it. We'll see how my voice cooperates. I don't like that.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you, go on. Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on.
Oh, Jack. Well, that went well. If any of you actually want to see me sing that song for real, let me know in the comments. Although I don't know if I could sing that song like seriously, but I could do the whole thing. I know I jumped around in the editing, but if you want me to sing the whole thing all the way through and I can make it really cheesy and maybe even get Danny involved, I think that would be really fun. So let me know if you want to see that. So at least we got to test my singing with my dentures. It wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. It's still got some take getting used to, just like my speech. Can you guys tell, is it getting any better? There are certain things that I'm finding that I have to do with my tongue, like it's really hard to say the E sound, so E itself or words with E, but I've had to learn to scoop my tongue. I can't show you, but scoop my tongue to make that noise. Like I've had to learn how to talk with this new mouthpiece in me, so it's been really fun. So anyway, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you tomorrow for the Q&A. Q is hard to say too. Q, it's really hard. It might not sound bad to you, but to me, that's like I'm working really hard to say that. If you guys can leave me any questions for tomorrow in the comments of this video, that would be great, and I will see you tomorrow for the Q&A. And thanks for watching today, and happy birthday again to my niece Alexis. I love you more than the moons of the stars, of the lullabies with the teddy bear with that sit on the moon, with the rocks and cradles itself in the moon, with the teddy bear with the sleeping hat on it that falls asleep on the in the crescent moon. I love you. So remember forever and always that you are beautiful, you are worth it, and I am too. Thank you for watching. Bye.